you got something to say, say it to the lieutenant.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Yeah, bye.
Of course. Don't let me keep you.
Hey there, youngster. Yeah, bye.
What do you need? Bye.
You can't help but notice that the Brotherhood barely exists to these people out here. We're like an urban myth, no real presence on the outside. We just don't adapt like we should. Used to be that all you needed to get your way was a suit of power armor and a laser rifle. Now, people are armed and organized. They're not afraid. But we still stick to our old approach because it's all we know. Yeah, but only if you've got bodies to fill the suits. We don't take on new members. We're all descendants from the original Brotherhood. Something's gonna have to change, or the empty suits are gonna be all that's left of us. You sure? Some other time, then.
talking, Master?
Move along, please.
How may I serve you, Master?
Hello. How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? Bye.
Come on, time to get lucky.
I hear a troublesome Legion camp got razed to the ground.
What do you need? Bye.
Looks about to change. I can feel it.
That could have only brought bad luck.
The fiends are running for their lives. That'll show everyone what we do to our enemies.
Evening.
Evening.
Hello. In what currency would you like your payout? Non-caps currencies will have fractions paid out in caps. Caps it is. Will there be anything else? Bye.
See you around.
Almost out of cash.
All the folks up at Good Springs is much obliged for you taking care of them powder gangers for them.
Evening.
Hello. What do you need?
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Traveling into the Strip just got a lot easier now that the Fiend's leaders are dead. I hear a troublesome Legion camp got razed to the ground.
Hello. What do you need? Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Don't care for this suit much. Damn thing itches.
Aw, just when the standing around was getting exciting.
Come on, time to get lucky.
How may I serve you, Master? along, please.
Morning.
What can I do for you, young man? Okay, what's the bounty? That crybaby couldn't turn himself in fast enough. Wouldn't shut up about his damn injuries. Wasn't much more than the flesh wound, really. One of the cons wouldn't have him. He was just a big pussy all along. Anyway, he got sentenced to 30 years, which means he's gonna end up somebody's bitch. It's refreshing for an old-timer like me to see these young punks brought to justice. Good work. What can I do for you, young man? Okay, what's the bounty? Okay, here's your reward.
I think I smell entitlement. Yeah, I'm talking about you, fancy pants.
Hello? Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Good luck.
You've been riding asses again. Better lay low.
Hey there. Here's the rest of the payment I promised you back in Good Springs. I'm getting ready to run a caravan up towards Utah. There's a town called New Canaan, which is supposed to be pretty prosperous. The Crimson Caravan doesn't have any branches out that way, so it'll be up to me to get things started. I'll see you around.
Hey there. You looking to buy or sell? Can do. See ya.
Yes! Finally! Does jumping at them with my fist? Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? Got something good for me? Is it a dress? You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Welcome back. Can I get you anything? Sure thing. Have a look. Come back soon now.
Hey there.
If you're down on your luck and need some caps, I'd buy just about anything. Of course, I've also got plenty of things for sale, too. My grandfather opened up this shop. Took over from him when the fiends killed him. Of course. Pleasure doing business with you. Until next time.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Man, Jacob's absinthe is phenomenal stuff. I don't think I've slept this well in ages. If you haven't tried it yet, he's been supplying the Wrangler with the stuff. So, what can I get you?
Take a gander.
Come back any...
That was a real mess the Omertas were looking to create. Glad you could get all that sorted. May have cost me some business, but at least we avoided a shitstorm. Anything I can get you? Have a look. Come back and see us soon.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
Watch out!
Stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's. Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Where the booze is cheaper, the table's more friendly, and the women are just like the booze. Hungry? Thirsty? Horny?
Welcome back, friend. What can I get you? Sure, take a look. See ya.
The fiends have been less organized with Motor Runner gone. Good riddance.
Welcome back. I hope you've been working on that task Jean-Baptiste had for you. My brother is not a patient man by any means. Of course.
Hey.
Morning. So, you're back. Now, where did we leave off? Happy to do it. Another satisfied customer. Take care now.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
For all your shopping needs. Stop the atomic wrangler, where the booze is cheaper,
the table's more friendly,
and the women are just like the booze. Hungry? Thirsty? We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at...
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
yours, of course. Don't let me keep you. Of course. Don't let me keep you.
Hostile target detected. Bearing weapons.
Of course, don't get... Let me keep you. How may I serve you, Master?
Move along, please.